mean, what's the deal with
Bayonetta?
She kicked open the doors for virtual women everywhere and broke every rule.
You want to touch me? Come on.
I haven't had a date in a long, long time.
Let's start, boys.
It's very, very real to me. My friends say she's too real.
Her beauty caused a backlash.
She's unproportioned. That's not natural. You know, physics it doesn't work like that.
She became every boy's fantasy. Real-life legends wanted a piece of her, while her adventures inspired millions.
This is the dopamine that I've been searching for the past 6 months. Right now I just have adrenaline and happiness pumping through my veins.
This is the story of a sexy, kick-ass character who became a virtual goddess. Prepare yourself for...
I'll keep on dancing.
Facebook.